Hello, guys. Welcome to our first ever INDP Tribes mukbang. And we've been talking about wanting to do it, and we're finally doing it. So our theme for today is Korean supermarket food and snacks.
Snacks.
The squad is here. Like I said, it's lit up in this little house. We got jjajangmyeon in this bowl.
Black bean noodles. We also have banana milk. And then these Korean onion ring things. And then what is this called?
Honey butter
chips. And then
we got tteokbokki with cheese, which is spicy rice cake. We got spicy daikon radish and pickled radish for the jjajangmyeon. And kimbap.
Five
packs of kimbap. And we bought all this today. I don't even want to think about the total. We also got some mochi ice cream for dessert. For dessert.
Try some rice wine.
Oh yeah, we also got some rice wine. Makgeolli in Korean. So, shall we dig in?
Nice.
She washed that for 3 hours straight.
Shout out to Hyunny. With the fingers. With the hard fingers.
Carol had her fingers for like.
Oh,
you know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop. Alright, grab the ball. We're just going with what we know from watching mukbang videos.
You gotta edit that out.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna leave it in there.
I know.
I don't even know. I don't know where to start. Should we start?
Start anywhere.
Everybody takes one. Let's do that. And then add one extra. Alright, shall we distribute the noodles?
Yes.
So, do you wanna serve yourself? Self-serve!
Cool.
That is spicy daikon radish.
How spicy is it?
Oh, it kicks right away.
I
can handle it though.
Might need some ginger.
Got banana milk, got some rice wine.
Let me try that.
Which one? Banana milk?
Yeah.
Super good. The tteokbokki bombs.
Oh, your best? You like your mom? Oh. I don't know what's going on. Yeah. We cooked 2 family packs of jjajangmyeon for all of us to eat.
If you guys haven't tried black bean noodles, you gotta try it somehow. Pretty good.
I was actually really shocked to find out that swirl knew exactly what jjajangmyeon was. Good, right?
So what else do you do on like?
Right,
you didn't even mix the bottom, dude.
Oh, mix the bottom.
Oh my gosh.
Grab back.
I love jjajangmyeon. It's like the type of noodles I would And I don't like noise. As much. But. Crap, give me some of this. I don't know what to do. Just keep eating.
Yep, literally, just keep eating. Even if it's quiet, just keep eating.
Really? Mm-hmm. Interesting.
The banana milk is like a changer. It's like, I love banana milk. But don't leave it in there for like 3 hours. Leave it in there for about an hour. Because I left it in there for 3 hours and all the skin was stuck in the banana. I literally waited a little bit to thaw out and I squeezed the end and it just like popped out.
I remember when we went to Koala, Raina bought banana milk. She was like, what, do you want some? Like, I can buy a pack if you like. And I was like, hell no. Like, banana milk sounds gross. Choking that at home, and like when I took a sip, dude, that was like the best thing I've ever tasted in my life. Like, wow.
This is probably the first time I've ever had this.
Bro, there's nothing but
Oh, and you're drinking milk.
Okay.
As long as you're home.
She can control it.
Yeah, it's not like I.
It's not crazy.
PSA. That was lactose intolerance.
Stop.
We have our own sound effects.
Boo.
Like, if it's funny, you know, like, you gotta have a laugh track. You know what I'm saying?
You find a laugh plug when you went off the curb, and I had like a
thorn.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That
one's
perfect.
One more, girl.
I'm going to look.
Seriously, forgot about the kid mom.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys are going to like
it. It just says you don't want to
here. Yeah. Wait, might as well just spend whatever I can.
Just for back like twice a year. For this year.
Okay.
I feel like though, if we were to do another one, maybe nothing as big as this. We could do like regular ramen or something. Okay. LML.
Just grab like a crap ton.
Oh yeah! That would be the happiest squid alive. Yeah! Oh, okay. Nice milk. Noodles. On my shirt.
Wake up the next morning in Matt's house.
I'll never forget when my mom, she was talking on the phone, and there was a cockroach crawling on our ceiling. And then me and Jason were about to dip out of the room because we were lying down on the bed. And then, but you know how my mom, I don't know if your mom does it, but my mom, she, sometimes when she talks on the phone, she closes her eyes. And she's just talking, right? She's like into it. She doesn't know the cockroach fell into her bowl of soup. Yeah, but she me and Jason, we're just like, oh shit, where did the cockroach go? We didn't know until I actually checked. Cause I was just like, do you think it fell in her plate? And then I'm just like, nah, never. I look, I see it, it's trying to get out. It's just swimming inside the stuff. I'm just like, okay. And I tried to tell my mom, but then she got mad because I was bothering her. And then when she was done, I was just like, mom. And she's like, yeah. And I'm like, there's a cockroach in here. I'm super sick. Cockroach! And then she's like, I sigh.
She
would have
picked it up in her soup.
Probably. Well, how come this is crunchy?
I think it's like one chicken, yeah.
Oh, you ever know if there was chicken in here?
Yeah.
Mom.
You can tell me that I
think of like 30, 34. That's why like, I want to start early. So if you drink some of the rice wine, I can let all that alcohol just escape.
I don't think that works for me. It just stays for me until I wake up the next day. Like, I every day my memory the next day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Need a free charge. Did you tell him the story?
Oh.
When he took me home.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, so great.
She just jumped on the bed and just started those dreams.
Like, you know, like the door's closed out when I sleep, so I open it. I'm about to walk out, I glance at my board, I walk out, and I'm by the bathroom. And I'm like, bro, what the heck? And I went back and I looked, I was like, dude, is that Totoro? Like, who drew this? Like,
he's like the only culprit.
Yeah, I don't remember doing that though.
It's alright.
It's all good. You just gave me my sleep.
Do you want me to hang for
you? Yes. There's like, you get another one? I don't know where it went.
Domino cheese?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cheese.
You told me to bring a coaster. I bring a coaster, but
still can't.
I still can't pick it up.
What? Is that the best dinner?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Try something.
This is a black bean noodle.
Black bean
salad. Black bean noodles.
Noodles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, try some.
Try blend up
though. Black beans. No.
Yeah. Try. Or, you know, put it on the side and then try it.
This is really spicy.
It's pretty spicy.
It's spicy.
If you just eat that, just now.
Few moments later.
We got rice wine that we're gonna try. Banana rice wine. And then this one is regular rice wine. Product endorser for rice wine. Durga got the blue cups. We're gonna try. Oh, I'm kind of colorblind, bro. Yeah, these things look like blue.
It's just like they're like real, y'all. We're just like. We're actually in the white now.
Here
you go. Thank you, guys.
Okay. So, you haven't tried rice wine yet? You haven't tried rice wine? Rice wine yet? Okay, so, we haven't tried any white rice wine. Jeez, when does this have to happen with recording? So, we're all gonna try it one time. Let's try the original. I believe it's 6% alcohol, so it's not too bad.
Alright, hold up! I don't know what's happening!
Yeah.
Alright. I use peanuts. as a chaser to drink soju.
Chase. So, what is that called? The Korean drink? What is it called? Soju. With peanuts. Trying to get an initial just eating peanuts.
And it was a regular flavor, so it tastes like rubbing alcohol.
I guess.
I was expecting to be like a little way to it.
Sorry. Sorry, we just wanted to, you know, just taste it really quick.
I don't know, though, because it smells sweet at the same time. Like ish. Swedish. Swedish? Learn how to do that zoom off, bro.
I'll figure it out.
Alright, guys. Get ready.
Alright, guys. Alright,
first sample of rice wine.
The regular one.
Grab some more.
No, it's definitely not the taste I was expecting.
It's very carbonated. I don't know about carbonated.
I think it tastes like how it smells.
No, not for me. Well, it has that.
Okay, let's just start.
It's okay.
Okay, I mixed this already. So.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
I would expect.
So hype, bro. When they explain them on the variety show,
it's not like,
so sweet. It's so good. I was like,
it's probably because they bought the flavored ones, man.
I know.
Now they tried them. They actually tried them at like where they actually like make it. And stuff. So I'm guessing maybe that's what it is. So I mean, definitely, it's totally different from like liquor and stuff. So it's not like strong. It's just the taste.
Oh. It smells like banana milk. Oh. Not even kidding. Not even kidding.
Her face just.
Do it.
Here's a reenactment.
Okay. Same thing. If that's good, I'm pretending this. I think I can do this. Oh, I'm having high expectations for this one.
That's all good. We're doing a wine tasting.
Alright, guys, let's do this. Banana rice wine.
Banana rice wine.
Alright, let's try it.
Better.
Better. It's not bad. Better.
It reminds me of the tomato.
This is good, though.
I like the banana one. Between the two. You're the choose. Do you want to keep drinking the banana? Brad, we should have just chased the regular one with the banana. Taste alcohol with alcohol. It looks like milk.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you can walk around over here.
Wait, like some milk
ball. Anyways, these were once a big craze in Korea. Like, for real. Some of the idols I've seen in pictures when they're at the airport and stuff, they had a bag of these.
What?
Yeah, this is like super popular.
Really? Is it good?
Sweet.
Is it good? Wait, what is it?
I need butter chicken.
It's like
sweet
honey potato chips.
I like it. I like it too. How do you guys like it?
Good.
You like it, squirrel?
This is literally like super sweet potato chips.
Mm. Okay. Oh, we have like all the banana milk parts over here. It's like a bit dumped in alcohol. Yeah. It's like all over the cups and everything.
No drinking and driving.
Oh yeah. Drink responsibly. Please. You want to open your onion rings?
You got better options.
I bit my lip.
Want another one?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was. It was 19 for me.
Cool.
Okay,
19
years old. Not even 25, bro.
That's still a part of the room.
Ew. But yeah, I'm still gonna eat mochi. I'm still gonna eat the chocolate mochi.
Oh, that's cool.
Nah, screw yeah, let's just do one each. Just to try. Remember, since it's still recording.
Why are you looking at me like this is my house?
Because I mean, I'm the same way when I'm at your house.
Yeah.
I opened up all your fridge right here. Right now, you got water.
Yeah. I remember one time, I think Justin was napping, and then you came by to drop off something, and I was cooking or something. And then we had a really big box of Rice Krispies. And you're about to leave, like, and you're like, alright, bye. You walk into the kitchen, you just reach into the Rice Krispies. You grab, like, two, you're like, I'm gonna take these over. Okay.
Alright, you should really know
how. If you're close with someone, are you really close enough that you can just raid the fridge and grab it? Right. You know what I'm saying? Right?
Come on, Rita. Come on. I've known you since we were born. You still act like a guest in our house.
Whoopsie! Yeah, I don't know. I think it's just a habit.
I mean, it's good. It's all good etiquette. We're going to judge my home. If you're not raging by a fridge, you're raiding by a fridge if I raid yours. Are we really cousins?
Exactly.
You're right.
See, like, if you cannot do that, if it was just you and Dwayne in this house, then y'all ain't close. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's do this. Let's go.
Oh, chips. What kind of chips would you like?
Alright, we should...
$100 chips?
We should get some of the ice cream done.
Oh, yeah. No. Almost done, babe.
Links in
Japanese. Or Korean in this case. Oh, there you go.
Drinks in Korean.
Links in Korean.
Stairs in Korean.
Alright, so for our last one, we got mochi.
Mochi.
Chocolate ice cream mochi, and then we got strawberry dry rub mochi.
I have a problem. I have a problem. I have a bigger problem! Oh yo!
It's dripping on the floor.
I feel it!
Hello!
I'm sorry!
Vina! Vina's about to drink out of toilet water!
Oh my god!
Exposed.
Who was that
the
right job?
Dwayne.
I don't know. Actually,
snitched on Raina about to drink out of the toilet water.
When was that?
When, like, Raina was like 3 or 4.
Really?
Yeah, Dwayne was like super quiet when she was young, like super quiet.
Yeah.
Biggest snitch
ever. Like, my mom said, like, that was the loudest she's ever heard Dwayne talk ever since, like, she was young. Yeah.
I can still
hold these.
I have issues, obviously.
Auntie Julie, I was gonna drink out of the toilet water.
I can just imagine it walking back here.
She'd come in there and she'd take Raina crying, man. The kids.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember that. You just picked it off the, you know that patch of grass on the mailbox? You picked it up from there.
Pretty passionately just talking about this, like,
I don't know.
Tastes good.
Well, when I was younger, and I would watch, like, the Bug's Life. No! My thing, when I football, I wanted to eat bugs. But I didn't. Oh wait! I ate a ladybug!
Bruh.
Don't eat ladybugs. They're disgusting. PSA, guys.
Don't eat ladybugs.
If you're ever craving a ladybug, just don't.
See, she don't even know that, bro. Where are you from? Wait, Raina? Wait, there's blue ladybugs?
I'm so
meat. I'll eat one.
Even if it's meat?
Oh, I'll just eat the...
What about the rest of
the...
You
got sushi,
oh,
man. I'll eat
one sushi. The J-Man will eat the sushi.
Okay. Dirk, you want your sushi back?
No.
No.
That was really cold. Thank you.
Having issues.
feel like old people.
I played with my grandma's face.
Me too!
I tell my grandma to go like this and I would be like this.
Carpenter.